The 2004 horror film called Blessed is one of the best pregnancy slash horror films I've seen, and it's for one fact and many others alone, not least of which is the fact that the pregnant character does not get killed, as usually happens in most horror films. Also, this film has some great, wonderful pregnant belly scenes I have ever seen in quite a while. The pregnant belly effects are some of the best that you could hope for in a horror film. And without the grossness of having belly bursting or any kind of horrible thing like that happen. The film stars Heather Graham. The plot is that she and her husband have trouble trying to conceive a child, and so they go to this special fertility clinic that helps them get pregnant with twins. The catch is, this fertility clinic is actually run by an evil occult that worships an evil fallen angel, and they want to create evil demon children because, hey, that's what occults do. Regardless of the silliness of the plot, the pregnancy is handled wonderfully, with plenty of bare belly scenes and pregnancy dialogue. And the best part is, the pregnant character doesn't die, nor do the evil babies. Blessed is one of those films that handles the pregnancy aspect in horror films just right. It's the way that they all should be, and it's the way every pregnancy horror movie should be measured by, I believe. It strikes the delicate balance between having a horror film without resorting to evil torture porn or doing any kind of harm to the pregnant woman or to the babies. Blessed is the proof that you can have a horror movie with a pregnant character and not have it be complete shit. So, without further ado, let's get right to our score. So, I give Blessed 3 pregnant women. It's an excellent movie. You should all go check it out. It's wonderful, it's great, and you should definitely add it to your collection. Well, that's all for now, everybody. We'll see you next time. Now you're a man! A man, man, man! Now you're a man! A manny, manny, man! A man, man, man! You are now a man! You're a man! Now you're a man! Live it! Live it!